A popular social media post claims that between 22nd and 28th May, the sun will be directly above the equator, an occurrence referred to as the equinox. The post also states that the body experiences rapid dehydration during this period and advises people to drink more water. An equinox is a celestial occurrence characterized by the alignment of the sun directly above the Earth's equator. This takes place twice a year, typically around 20th March and 22nd September. During an equinox, the sun will pass directly above the equator, bringing nearly equal amounts of day and night on all parts of the planet. At the equator, an equinox results in about 12 hours of daylight and 12 hours of night. The March equinox, which is also called the vernal equinox, is the beginning of spring in the northern hemisphere and autumn in the southern hemisphere. In 2023, it was on 20th March. The September equinox, also known as the autumnal equinox, marks the beginning of autumn in the northern hemisphere and spring in the southern hemisphere. It will be on 23rd September in 2023. We found that such posts have been in circulation since 2016. Experts have said that the claim about the equinox causing rapid dehydration in the body is not supported by scientific evidence. They have called it a hoax and confirmed that there is no direct link between equinox and dehydration. However, maintaining proper hydration is crucial not only during the equinox but every day, particularly during the summer. The Indian Meteorological Department has issued warnings about the occurrence of heat waves in several parts of the country. In light of this, people are advised to take the necessary safety precautions to protect themselves from the adverse effects of extreme heat. To return to the post, as there is no equinox on the given dates and no evidence to prove that its occurrence will directly cause rapid dehydration, this post is fake. Join our YouTube membership program and be a part of the journey of making public data meaningful. And remember, before you hit that forward button, pause.